After the ingredients, you want to soften the cream cheese, so heat it up for about 10 to 15 minutes. And then mix and combine the cookie crumbs and the cream cheese. And then roll them into 1-inch dough balls on parchment paper or on a tray. Then freeze them for 15 minutes with the melted chocolate. Use a toothpick and smother it in the chocolate. Afterwards, freeze for another 15 minutes and enjoy. Like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon. Thank you.